basically, and what, why I've decided to do this, and what my goals are for the channel. The channel's called A Bumpy Road. I have a blog that I've started about a year ago. There's not much on it yet, but it's called also A Bumpy Road. A Bumpy Road Web, I think. I'll put it in the details if you're interested. Anyway, it's a lot about me preparing for my retirement this last year, working my way towards retirement. My retirement date's September 1st, 2018. And, sorry, somebody just pulled out in front of me. I must have that little sign that says, please pull out in front of me. Anyway, so that's the primary reason for the vlog, the VLOG, and the blog, VLOG, also, I guess. And A Bumpy Road has just seemed appropriate for all the bumps and detours and life changes that you make along the way. I was married for over 28 years and with that person for 33 years, and I never thought anything would change there, but yet it did, and I'm not complaining, and I'm not afraid, and I'm doing fine by myself. It's just, I think the bumpy road to me means the changing of the tides, the rolling of the tides, the left turn, the right turn, the U-turn, the bumpy roads, basically. And I'm also going to be documenting all my trips and stuff that I take in the RV. And what my intention is to live in my RV for a while. I'll be renting out my house sometime in May or June of next year, in 2018. And I'll be storing my vehicle, and I'll be buying a older Jeep Wrangler to tow behind this, and I'll be living in it for a while. I don't know how long, but a while, you know, at least a year, maybe more. I want to see how I like it. I intend to travel around the United States and Canada, mostly to visit friends and family, but also to see places I've never seen before and visit places. This is just me and the dog Riggs, and he's, as you know, a border collie, 7-year-old border collie. Anyway, so that's really the purpose. So it's not just one thing. Oh yeah, and photography. I love photography. I used to play with it back in the 70s in high school, and I want to start playing with it again. So photography is part of what this blog is going to be about. Anyway, I just want to let you know what the purpose was, and I'm kind of going to be all over the place, just between taking you along while I get my house ready to rent, moving into the RV, moving my things into storage, and also doing short trips with my RV. Like right now, what I'm doing is I'm off to La Push, and then when I get going full time on the road, I'll show you what I'm doing, how I'm living in my rig full time. I'll be still working for a few months after I move into this, so that's going to be kind of a strain, I think. Anyway, I think that kind of covers it. Again, I really appreciate you guys watching, and if you like it, like it, like and subscribe, and share it with your friends.